It's now August. Colleen's been in this box for maybe about, I want to say, 3 weeks or so. They've completely covered the nest. And still going at it. I have a feeling that by the end of the summer, this whole entire box is going to be completely full of nest. You can kind of see the different layers that are like different little compartments. One for like the heating and cooling system of the colony, because there's a lot of them like on the wall you can see in this frame, fanning their wings, circulating the air. A paper wasp, actually, much like honeybees and hornets, and they all can fan their wings in stationary position, moving the air, heating and cooling the colony, keeping it moist. They'll bring in, or not keep it moist, just like an air conditioning. They'll bring in water and they'll fan their wings over the water. Making a cooling effect. Kind of a